Greg Woods. Scotland. Here's Carlos Edwards. Good shout for a penalty. And it's not given. Andy D'Urso does not give the penalty. Big decision with 5 minutes to go.
Well, this is a massive, massive call. Look to me as if Carlos Edwards was certainly pulled back.
Here comes Foxy now. Sinclair to really rub it in. Couldn't pick out Beattie.
Controversy at one end and then a sublime piece of skill at the other from Craig Beattie to completely kill the game up. Corbeck is still arguing with the referee about the foul. It looked like a foul on Carlos Edwards. Ipswich are absolutely furious with the referee for not giving it. And this is Carlos Edwards, great little 1-2, a give and go. He's into the penalty area. The defender seems to come across it, across Carlos Edwards and take him to ground. The thing he does, he looks straight at the referee, the defender, as he makes this challenge. Just watch his reaction, he catches him there. To me, it's a penalty. He looks straight at the referee. I think Andy D'Urso's got that wrong. And no sooner had that happened than this happened. We'll talk about rubbing salt in the wounds. This is just absolutely sensational from Craig Beattie. There's nothing on at all, so he whips it into that top left-hand corner. It's absolutely brilliant from Beattie. He might not even have been on the pitch, and now he's got a couple of goals. That one is just a beauty.